GoTriangle just got a $25 million federal grant, money from the U.S. Department of Transportation, that will help build a mobility hub in Research Triangle Park. Authorities with GoTriangle say a relocation of its transit center should provide more efficient bus service for riders. It'll also help them drive new transit-oriented development. In total, they say the new transportation center will cost about $58 million.